Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to backup and restore WhatsApp messages on Android. So if you're an Android user, follow these easy steps to easily create backup and restore your messages. First of all, go to your WhatsApp and tap on this three dot. Tap on settings. Tap on chats. Tap on chat backup and tap on Google account and select a Google account to backup your WhatsApp messages. And to backup including videos, enable this option and just tap on backup to backup your WhatsApp chats and messages. Once successfully backed up, now we have to uninstall our WhatsApp app. So you can directly uninstall your app or tap and hold on your WhatsApp app and tap on app info and tap on storage. You can clear your WhatsApp data from here. Now just relaunch the WhatsApp app. Select your language and agree and continue. And in this box, write here your WhatsApp number. And tap on next. And now all you have to need, verify your number. And in this restore a backup page, just tap on continue. And here you'll find your WhatsApp backup file. Just tap on restore. And it may take some time to restore all of your messages and chats. It depends on your WhatsApp backup file size. So this is how we can backup and restore WhatsApp messages on iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.